All right, and I want to try a different flavor of onigiri. This is the chicken teriyaki mayo. Open it up. Okay, here we go. Let's take a bite of this. Okay. That's the inside. Not too bad. Good flavor. Doesn't look like the picture that was on the packaging, but at least this one, there's like, it's a little bit more spread out. It's not just like a clump of empty rice. I like this. It's good.